The boy took off for the city from his home at harvest time. They were Scots of the Riverina, and to run from home was a crime. The old man burned his letters, the first and the last he burned, and he scratched his name from the Bible when the old wife's back was turned. A year went by and another. There were calls from the firing line. They heard the boy had enlisted, but the old man made no sign. His name must never be mentioned on the farm by Gundagai. The Scots of the Riverina, with ever the kirk hard by. Boy came home on his final, and the township's bonfires burned. His mother's arms were around him, but the old man's back was turned. His daughters begged for pardon, but the old man raised his hand. The Scot of the Riverina, who was hard to understand. Tears in the Graham homestead and grief in Gundagai. But the old man ploughed at daybreak, and the old man ploughed till the mirk. There were furrows of pain in the orchard while his household went to the kirk. The hurricane lamp in the rafters dimly and dimly burned, and the old man died at the table when the old wife's back was turned. Face down on his bare arms folded, he sank in his wild grey hair, outstretched o'er the open Bible and a name written.